What do you want?
Robby, what the hell?
You doing drugs? You want to flush your life down the toilet?
Like you're one to talk. Don't try to play dad now. You're a pathetic loser.
I know you're in there. Open up.
All right, go in the other room. I got your back.
Johnny.
How's your shoulder?
It's getting better. No thanks to you.
Look, I know you're pissed at me. You have a right to be. But I've been trying to change.
Sure.
I don't want there to be bad blood between us.
Yeah, well, you kind of ruined that when you told Diaz to fight dirty against me.
I didn't tell Miguel to fight dirty against you.
Look, I know I'm supposed to forgive you or whatever, but right now, it's a little tough.
So instead, you're gonna torture me by training with that prick?
Hey, you don't know Mr. LaRusso. He is a better man than you will ever be.
Robby.
Hey, Robby.
I told you I don't want you here.
You're my son. I wanted to be here.
And so did I.
Don't do me any favors. It's your fault I was in here.
Listen, I know you're upset, but I was doing what was best for you. And now that you're out, I just want you to know that I'm here. And you always have a home in Miyagi-Do.
With me.
Both of you. Stay out of my life.
Robby.
Robby!
Got you some pencils and some paper. I wasn't sure what you need.
Thanks.
Couldn't find a trapper keeper. Those still cool?
I don't know what that is.
I had one with a fighter jet. It was awesome. You okay? Nervous about your first day?
No. Just feel bad about Sam and the LaRussos. I know you don't want to hear it. Mr. LaRusso was good to me. Miyagi-Do karate helped me out a lot. Look, all I'm saying is maybe you guys can learn a thing or two from each other.
All right, you better go.
Thanks for driving me down. Robby.
I'm sorry.
It's okay, man. It's okay. Let's go, Mr. LaRusso.
What took you so long?
Robby. What are you doing here?
Whatever. Go to school, don't go to school, I don't care.
See, that's the thing, you don't care this one, and it's taken so long.
Hey, the school just called me this morning.
It took 16 years, and I'm not going to school. I'm done. And Mom's okay with it, so we're good. You can go.
You looking to take karate?
No. It's my fucking dad. Come on. Thanks for letting us crash here last night.
It's no problem. But look, I'm gonna have to tell LaRusso about this. It's his kid.
Wait, please don't. If he sees her like this, it'll crush him. Let me take the blame. I'll say I got drunk and told Sam to bring me here.
I know you're in there. Open up.
All right, go in the other room. I got your back.
Johnny.